If the battery seems to drain too quickly or not take a full charge, check all the connections and let it charge overnight. In the morning, all four level indicator LED lights should be lit. Reinstall the battery and take the unit on a test run. If the battery still does not charge fully, it may need to be replaced.